This is dumb.
Is it?
There we go. Mr. Lizard. Lizard. Poor Mike has to stay here today.
Okay.
Let's walk out. It's time to.
I'm almost tired. I think we need for breakfast.
Yeah.
Why'd that happen?
How'd it happen?
Yeah.
Pat Daly missed a few spots. As you can see.
How you doing today? My name is Glenn David Ross, and I'm here to introduce you to this new cruise line. This cruise line was said by Jim Gary to have just young people on it, but I'd say there are a few people over the young age.
Seems like a geriatrics convention to me.
Jim Gary just shoveled it on a little too thick that time, and now it grew into the manure, kind of like let this thing grow into something spectacular, I guess.
But I'd still rather be here than cameraman.
Exactly. Just reiterate myself. If you could please. Thank you. I'm here making the most positive move, I think, of our trip. Okay, I'm on camera. One second. What we did here was
we beat the system.
We beat the system. There was only one ticket per drink. However, we bought our own alcohol, which one tiki means drinky all day. As far as Razor Woody.
$3-4 a drink,
you right here.
But no,
I thank you for your time, and I just hang it down in my face. I'd like to thank everyone that made this trip possible, because I am thoroughly enjoying it.
Good old old people, man.
Thank you.
It's been fun.
There he is, Mr. Manure Shovel.
Can I get another close up, bro? See that?
Wow.
That's gonna mean that everybody's gonna be snorkeling except me. I'm gonna be hooking up with some 60-year-old lady.
Poor child.
What?
Hey, don't leave home without it.
This is my parents.
I spent $8 on prostitution.
And baby, that girl could suck.
Yo, man.
Invitation.
Invitation. Invitation. Invitation. Invitation. Invitation. Invitation. Invitation. Invitation. Invitation.
Brooks. I'm recovering from a serious night of puking. It was a 6 tequila shots that did it for me.
Funky style.
Hey, how's it snowing?